Oh, there's a creeper there. Let's keep going. Shut the door, shut the door. So, he didn't see me going. So, well, that was quite an adventure, actually. Quite enjoyed that. So this side is going to be food that's ready to eat. Cocoa beans. That's not even in this file that's been made for me. Cocoa beans. There must be food. I mean, you know, they must be involved in making food somewhere along the line. We've got mushrooms. So I've got the two different types of mushrooms now. I can make mushroom stew. That's it for food, isn't it? So this area is going to be like my bedroom. This area is going to be workshops. Not really. Oh, skeleton. Saddle's probably most appropriate there if I'm going out riding once I've got my stables and some horses in there. This is just stuff. And here comes the sun. Wow. We've got arrows and a bow. I'll keep those on me. Your spawner is gone. Look, over there. There are tons of spiders over there. I bet you anything that there's another spider cave in that... Ooh. It's a bug, I think. But I bet you anything there's another spider cave in that direction. Really like to find where the skeletons come from. Because they are annoying. Their bows. Bucket here as well. That's probably the most valuable thing I got out of that adventure, was this bucket. Yeah, that armor is brilliant. It only took 3 hearts of damage and 1 thing of armor. Oh, that's got a oops, just throw my sword out. I mean, I used up loads of my sword, but I think that armor is really valuable. Oh, if I could find where the creepers come from. I bet the creeper one's really difficult because they'll just explode. So this will be the workshop, so let's put this chest up here. And then bucket, that's going to be workshop stuff. I have a crafting table up here as well, actually. Coal and charcoal. Probably about it. Okay, right, well, that was really good fun. But what I'm going to do is continue with the house. I really want to work on the outside before I start doing the insides. Get the shell right, and then oh my god, he did just get on the roof. I saw him do it. He did it at the corner. Where did he go? He's inside. There he is, the swine. Oh god, I saw him do it. They can get in up on the corners. Hello, little piggy. You gonna turn down a meal or two? I had him hissing. Thank God I had him hiss. Yet another crater. They're so camouflaged in all this long grass, though. I mean, you can look around and barely see them. Bones. Sharks out there. I'm sure there's a creeper around here somewhere. Oh well, not to worry. Can't see him now. Right, so I think we're fairly safe now. I'll get some glass because... Well, I have to do this from the inside anyway. Oh, spider defences, that's what I need to work on. We'll take glass with us. We'll take stone. So this is the porch wall. So if we start a window here, maybe here as well, like that. Put one there. That should light the area. And you can go there. I don't want to put the glass in yet, because if it's wrong, then it doesn't look fantastic. I won't be able to get the glass back again. Or if we were to leave it like this, that'd look better. Not really. Maybe something along the lines of this. Yeah. Oh. If we put a third one in, because obviously these dirt stairs won't be like that, they're going to be a ladder up to the roof. And that looks a bit, it's got more character to it. It looks yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Good, I like that. And then we'll do the same on this side. So we add 1, 2, 2, and then here, and here, 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 and here. Right, good. That is the front of my house, apart from putting the roof on. It's going to be a wooden roof, to try and break up all the stone, but that looks really quite impressive, actually. I'd like to see it from a bit higher up, aren't we? Where's the middle? About here. I've got dirt on me. Yeah. I like that. It's got real presence, real stature. The sun going down behind it. Oops. From the inside. In this room here, you've got to bear in mind this will be walled off with probably windows out to the hallway. And this room is going to be... Really, it's just a room for the stairs. Stairs down and ladder up, which I think will be in this corner here. I'm not sure yet. I haven't played with ladders. I know they stick to walls, but... So, yeah. Okay, with the sun going down, I'm just going to drink, refill my water skin. And... get some sleep for the night. That is... well, the house is really coming along nicely, and we've had a fun... adventure in that cave. Right then, so let's have a look, see what we've got going on today. Skellies dying. Have a plan to spider-proof. I think the weakness is in these corners, and what I saw that spider do is he moved along, and then it's almost like that diagonal enabled him to clamber up. Oh, we've got that underground lake around here somewhere, and I can hear things splashing about in it. So anyway, looked like they could use this corner to scramble up. So what I figured I'd do is literally just remove that piece. Well, in this case you can see it from the inside because of the window, but in most cases I think that'll be actually... Oh, and here as well, look, there's a window. I've got all my torches. It's probably not going to be a massive problem, especially once I've got my roof on. And if this looks like... Oh! Second time I've done that. If it looks really ugly, then... I should just put up with having spiders on my roof. Because I'll be actually safe inside my house, which is the problem. Well, I'm going to hold off any... I'm going to hold off any judgment yet. I'll do it just to check that it does actually work as spider-proof. As a spider-proof... Let's use English. I'm going to do it just to check that it does actually work as an effective spider-proof corner deterrent thing. Still not using English.